Hi, good afternoon. My name is Ajay Jotwani. I'm the co-founder and CEO of i2chain. i2chain has a singular mission to be able to protect the two most valuable assets of an enterprise, identity and information. Imagine a mortgage banker transacting your personal information, yours and your family's personal information, with a dozen entities to underwrite that loan. Now, Bank of America has 33,000 mortgage bankers, and the only way Bank of America is able to secure your and your family's personal information with these 33,000 mortgage bankers and their partners is by way of confidentiality agreements. The GDPR and now CCPA very clearly mandate that enterprises must be accountable for personal data or pay 4% of the top line, 4% of the revenue as penalty. Marriott settled for $125 million. Equifax settled for $700 million. The problem is 99% of the enterprises are unable to securely share and transact identity information. i2chain is an intuitive, easy-to-use, succinct SaaS application that enables enterprises to securely share and transact identity information. And we do it by leveraging three technology towers. Our first tower is advanced cryptography that allows enterprises and enterprise users to do a one-click operation to secure their information. Our second tower is the adaptive rights management that ensures that even if the user were to store the information on their USB drive, on the thumb drive, we're still able to enforce these policies. And the third is the state-of-the-art immutable ledger-based traceability. Therefore, even if that Bank of America mortgage banker is fired or goes rogue, your and your family's personal information is still secure. How beautiful is that? The proof of the pudding is we have tied up with a Forbes 100 digital company to drive $4.5 million of ARR over a period of 3 years. In addition, we are carrying out pilots with some of the smartest banking, financial services companies, and healthcare enterprises for which we are purpose. Having said that, we are not alone, but we differentiate ourselves in significant categories. First, we are purpose specifically for financial and healthcare services. The second is we are storage agnostic, non-intrusive, which means we secure your information in your home. We don't sell you another cloud. And the third is, I'm going to use some jargon here, we are perhaps the only company that enables enterprises to be able to provide, to be able to harvest evidence quality for forensics, which means permanence of records, if you will. And the best part of the i2chain is its team. Prior to i2chain, I was the vice president of strategy and product management at IBM. During my tenure at IBM, I was very fortunate to incubate a new business segment called Digital Workplace Services, and I led Digital Workplace Services to deliver $1 billion of signings in under a year. Partnering with me are experts in engineering, architecture, cybersecurity, and financial and healthcare domain experts. And at this point in time, we are offering an exciting opportunity to our investors to invest with us in early stage. We are also offering a very exciting opportunity for our customers for our prospective corporate partners to partner with us and carry out pilots. Thank you. Rohit, is there a Q&A? No? Okay, thank you everyone again.